Thank you guys, this is Fonilan. We appreciate your continued support. Today we are going to teach you how to use your phone as a webcam via a USB cable or wirelessly using your Wi-Fi connection. So I am going to go through the requirements. You're going to require a USB cable, an Android or iOS smartphone, a Windows, Mac or Ubuntu computer, data access or internet access for the purpose of downloading the application. Our first step will be downloading the application and installing it on both the computer and the smartphone. So I'll launch my browser on my PC and Play Store on my smartphone. If you're using iOS, remember it's the App Store, and search for Irian webcam application and install it. You'll notice that on your PC that the application is available for the three operating systems that I told you: Windows, Mac and Ubuntu. I'm on Windows, so I will download only the Windows version. So once I have downloaded the application, I will install it. It's a short process. Kindly follow up. Once the installation is done on my PC, I am going to finish and the application is going to launch automatically. If it doesn't, you can visit your start menu or you can visit your application list and then open or search for Irian. Then open the application. Then we are going to go back to our smartphone. You will notice that on our smartphone, if you are using Apple, you are ready to go. But this step is for Android users. The Android users will need to enable the USB debugging mode, which I'll show you shortly. So you go to your settings. Down there, you're going to see about phone. And from the list that opens, you should be able to see the build number. So if your phone doesn't show the build number, like mine, you can go to the version, then it will open the build number. Tap the build number 7 times. It might prompt you for a password or a pattern if you're using one. Then once you enter, it will make you a developer. It will give you a notification that you are now a developer. From there, we are ready to look for the USB debugging mode. So for you to access the USB debugging mode, you're going to go to settings again, and down there you will see the developer options. If it's not in the list, you can just search up there for the developer options. If the search is not available, like in my case, I'm going to go to this option here. So I can see my developer options now. Open developer options, make sure it's on, and then down there you're going to see the USB debugging mode. Enable it, and now that's it. Now connect your phone to your PC and then run the Irian webcam application on your PC or your Mac. The phone is going to prompt you to allow access of the USB debugging mode. So you're going to select OK. And then after that, you are ready. The camera will be showing now on the application in your PC. So this camera will allow you to use it in any application. It actually installs it even in the drive. It actually installs it as a device. So whenever you are in any application, be it OBS, be it the browsers, be it Wirecast, be it vMix, be it Skype, even the default camera app, you are going to see that it accepts it as a camera. You can do all the functions, including zooming in and out. Everything is done smoothly. So with the USB cable, we have the smoother version, which shows little or no latency. That is the delay. But with the Wi-Fi, we have some delay, which is not noticeable once it's connected completely. For the end user, whoever is receiving your feed, they won't see the delay, but you can notice it when you are using it directly on your PC. But the recording is sent smoothly. You can record up to 4K footage depending on your phone's shooting resolution. So this is an amazing level of a web camera. We have some kind of watermark that appears on the top, but soon disappears once you connect. And that is a cool application which requires, like, it's free, nothing else is required, and right there you have it without having to root your phone, without having to go through all the hassle. You'll be able to do all that you want. So with the Wi-Fi, when you want to connect with the Wi-Fi, you're going to connect both the computer and the phone to the same Wi-Fi network and just disconnect the USB cable, and you're good to go. So it will switch automatically to the Wi-Fi version, which is cool and can help you move your device wherever you want it to be. Well guys, that's it. I hope you learned something today. Actually, from my experience, this is the best phone webcam application available out there, if not the only one of its kind, because the others, they need a lot of experience with computers and smartphones. But this one is smooth. I like the way it's doing everything. So you guys, see you in the next one. Please subscribe to our channel to support us, and give us a like if the video was interesting or educational to you. We thank you. Goodbye.